We knew this day would come with Deb early on, but I was the last of our friends to find out you had a girlfriend. Granted, I moved just 2 weeks after you both started dating, but I came back home often. But I can't blame you because no one ever hears from you anyways.
She is the perfect confidant, the most beautiful, detailed thinker, and will fight to defend her family with all of her heart. These are the strengths that will make her an amazing wife and mom one day. Hopefully in the next year or so.
Happy family, lah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Happy ah, 講中文啦。希望你哋啊幸福啦、快樂啦，嚇。咁啊有仔有女有田有地啦。其實我成 kid。Yeah. Okay. Okay. Thank you, mom.
The magic spell you cast, this is love beyond rose. When you kiss me,
I love seeing y'all get married today. I am so glad I finally get to get a brother. I only have sisters, they're wonderful. And I pray that God blesses your marriage and gives you lots and lots of kids.
And in a world apart, a world where roses bloom, and when you speak, angels sing
for over two decades. I've loved that he's blossomed into such a nice, gentle young man and a great husband for you, and he couldn't find a better match for him. And I'm happy to have a new sister-in-law and another Miss Tang to the family.
Always bleed. Love and rose.
When he met you, I've never known him to be any happier than he's ever been. For a guy with such a great heart, I'm glad he found someone's heart to match his.
So everything you're going to accomplish together, rely on each other. And in times of need, I'm a phone call away, and I'll leave you with this. Coming together is the beginning, keeping together is the progress, and working together is success. I love you both.
Thank you.